Oh gee, what a lovely day of work that was.